Hey friends, welcome to London again. I have a little something I just want to share with anyone out there who feels they want to come back to God. You've really screwed up in life. You've been running from God and you want to come back and you're wondering, what kind of God is this? What will God be like if I come back to Him? Well, there's an amazing picture into the heart of God in Luke chapter 15 verse 20. It's in the story of the prodigal son, and it says that once the son had realized he'd really messed up, and he says in his heart, he says, I will arise and go back to the father, and I will say I have sinned. You know, that's our response. But when you say that, what kind of response has God got? So in Luke 15 verse 20, we read this, that as the son arose and came, it says the father saw him from afar off. He had compassion on him. He ran towards him. He threw his arms around him, hugged him, and gave him a kiss. I want to say to you, friend, that is the kind of God, that is the heart of God revealed right there towards those who come back to Him. And today I want to say to you, He is watching you. He's just waiting. He's scouring the horizon. He's got all His angels out there looking for you to come to that place to say, I want to go back to the Father's house. I will arise and go back. I'll say I've sinned. I want to go back to the Father's house. So today, if you make that decision to come back, know that this is the God who's waiting for you. He's waiting for you. He's got compassion on you. He's made a plan for the forgiveness of your sin. And He's ready to run towards you. He's run already. He's ready to embrace you. He's ready to kiss you. He's ready to say, I forgive you. He's ready to throw you a party. That's the kind of God I want to encourage you to run to today. Come back to Him if you've run from Him. And that's who you'll find. God bless you. Maybe you'll be fully restored in an amazing relationship to God through faith in Jesus Christ. Amen. Have an awesome day.